Welcome to my store. Browse away.
Hey, I'm glad you're here. To shop for stuff.
Hey, buddy. Here's the latest.
Let's give your javelin a once-over.
You beat the Heart of Rage. You're okay in my book.
Pew pew damage. Let's go coin grind.
Congratulations! The relic stopped trying to blow up reality.
Shauna PS4.
Alright, now you can clear out those active hostiles.
Issue.
while I have you. A pair of tough scars are coordinating attacks on patrols. Take them out, and the swarms crumble.
Will do.
There's two extra strong scars we need to take care of are here. appreciated, Freelancer. That was big help.
Hello?
Hello chat, welcome. Squid One, hey guys. Wanna like, pick my javelin. Sad day, Ronin has left its flame glory days, the best fire starter of the land. That last build was shield heavy with thunderbolt focus. This build is armor health pool control.
I will need time to study everything for today. My great thanks.
Let's go tank some stuff. Then we'll check out another build. Oops, too hasty. So how's the tail end of Christmas and holiday vacation for you people out there?
You need the right tools for the job.
Back at it with the Vans. Dom Daniel.
Echoes. Let's go!
What about that fur tanking some damage? Let's move on down the list. We skipped the ultimate damage storm. We got a favorite of mine, Storm Shadow Shield technology. More shield delay. So I got two builds I have not brought out yet, Ultimate DMG Ultimate SPD. But I am sure chat y'all are sick of Storm now. So choose my next javelin, which would you like to see me jump into trouble with? I do have Gundam Battle Operation 2 daily to get through. Look out for that stream coming up soon after.
Head for the Fortress of Dawn. With the General's Signet, I should be able to pass you off as a Lancer of the Legion of Dawn. Entrenched up ahead. Be careful. They've set up turrets. We need to take them down. Start to worry about. way they brought all that over the bridge. They must be gating in.
Better shut them down.
There's many energy signatures in the courtyard. Head for the fortress doors. Should open the door just like a key.
Welcome to the Fortress of Dawn. I can't believe we're seeing this.
You're the first to stand in this place for centuries. Look around. I want to see all of it. This was one of the Legionnaires, I think.
What's this?
That's a funerary urn. A Legionnaire is buried in here. Can you get a closer look at that?
What is that?
Something Arden Vasa's. I'm certain of it.
I swear I've seen this design before.
Behold the doors of might. Whosoever wishes them open, place your signet. The trial of might shall separate the weak from the worthy. So says Arden Vasa.
Arden Vasa? Is that really his voice? Over there. That looks like you could plug the signet in, doesn't it?
One way to find out.
Think yourself worthy to claim a place among the Legion of Dawn Knights? Then know this, a true Legionnaire must be tested. The greatest of us all, Helena Tarsis, lured her foes into battle. She brought them ruin and destruction through strength and guile. Prove yourself. Walk the path of General Tarsis. Bring forth your greatest foe. May your might prevail against the darkness.
Okay. What just happened? Okay.
Come on.
death and misery upon countless generations. Strongest of the foes of humanity, Tarsis made it her life's work to shatter their grip upon the world. Outnumbered the Legion 100-1, and yet we had no fear. For our general held a secret power, and she knew to wait for the right moment to unleash it. The Urgoth fell upon us like night itself. Then, Tarsis unleashed the voice of heaven upon them. The mountains bowed to her will. In a great chorus of thunder, humanity's foe was crushed. You passed the test. Before your might, the greatest of foes crumble. Yet more trials lie before you, Lancer. Go forth. May the path lead you to the dawn.
There. Connection's re-established. Where were you?
I fought a Titan, but I never left this spot somehow.
It's a gateway device. That's why I lost our link.
Whatever it was, I used up real ammo in there. Legend of General Tarsis?
It's likely another gateway device. Be ready.
Comes to an end for you here, as it did for our general, as it does for us all. Your inevitable death awaits you, Lancer. Go forth to face it.
Wait, the path comes to an end? Is this the last stand of General Tarsis?
enemy to helpless Antium, Tarsis took only a handful of knights. They had swiftness, but the enemy had overwhelming strength. And yet, Tarsis held her ground. Stood against the might of the Urgoth Horde, for if they wavered, their fragile line broke, Antia would fall, and countless others with it. Tarsis met the Urgot leader in battle and was struck a mortal blow. Even as Tarsis knew her life was ending, she fought on. As her life's blood ebbed, she drove the enemy back. Go forth, Lancer. One more trial awaits you. May the path lead you to the dawn.
Ultimate not included, lolulul. Some assembly required.